This is a quick guide on how to design a Maryland bridge with the Design app. Load the scan files from the Design app. Go to Edit mode. Duplicate and mirror the missing teeth from the other side. If there aren't any, use your teeth library for reference. Use the Bridge and Fill Holes tool to close any opened mesh. Go to Transformation mode. Locate and scale the pontic teeth. Note, if you want to design the Maryland Bridge framework for a porcelain job, try to make the pontic teeth about 1/3 their size at this step. Now we are going to make wings. Go back to Edit mode and duplicate the adjacent area from the original scan. Give a slight offset for the cement gap and duplicate the prepped area. Give thickness to the wings. And use the Smooth Surface tool to smooth out the edges, except on the connector side. Trim the intersection surface from the pontic and wings to make connectors. Use Combine to merge the pontic and wings together. Use Bridge and Fill Holes to close the opened mesh. Now use the sculpting tool to finalize the contour and occlusion. Don't forget to lock the scan data. Use Boolean to cut the offset given the adjacent data from the Maryland Bridge. Now you have a full contour Maryland Bridge.